瑞士代表处这个 Director Fred， 还有我们外交部理事长，还有我们这一次远道而来的这个我瑞士这个 MGB 的 CEO Neil， 还有我们的李局长。我想今天在我们行政院长的见证下，这个我们创了三个第一。第一个呢，
Director Free and Vice Minister Li and CEO Heather and Director General Li. Under the witness of our Premier John, today we created three first.
第一个一呢，就是我们创了第一次啊，是行政院的最高的首长院长来主持，这样子跟瑞士的一个友好。
The first is, this is our first time, the TR is the first time have the premier to serve as the witness in the signing process.
第二个意呢，就是我们中华民国啊，第一次有两个局啊，两个部啊，两个局啊，跟我们这个瑞士的伙伴来一起来签 MOU。
And the second one is that there are two bureaus.And sign a contract with the Swiss company.
那么第三个第一呢，就是瑞士的最高的铁路啊，跟台湾最高的铁路啊，也是第一次来缔结这样的一个友好跟姐妹。
The both of the countries highest railway line, railway signs the contract.
那么其实对一个铁路人来讲。其实我们就是要希望能够做到这个凝聚重力驱动创新，也就是 connecting people driving innovation 这样子的 vision。
As for the railway person, I believe the connecting people and driving innovation。
我们非常谢谢外交部在这个过程里面也给我们很多协助，那么我们希望能够把铁道的生活、铁道的观光带给国人。那我们希望今天的这个 MOU 的签订以及我们姐妹的缔结，是我们双方一个非常美好的这个开始。
I would like to express my sincere appreciation to the Ministry of the Foreign Affairs. I hope that in the future we can bring the railway life and railway tourism to our public. We make this sisterships friendship become more significant, more important.
让我们瑞士的好朋友体验一下台湾的热情。我们在这个车站呢，今年设站125年。
I also would like to let our Swiss friends to experience the enthusiasm and the innovation of the Taiwanese people. Especially for this year, Taipei Station is constructed marks the year of 125.
那么我们相信这个彼此可以在我们的热情的太阳之下。让我们的友谊啊永存，那么我们铁路事业发展更多。那么再次感谢，祝大家身体健康，万事如意。
I believe that under this sunshine, our friendship can be ever, forever, and lasting forever. Thank you.
Thank you.
谢谢，我们谢谢周局长。好，周局长，请留步，我们接下来进行我们的启动仪式哈。Now we will proceed to our launching ceremony. I would like to invite the